if you have your Bibles and perhaps a Bible app, I got a scripture to share with you. Can't do a eulogy without a scripture. That would just make it a speech. Just in case you were wondering, this is not how you use a Bible. Just to clarify, just to make sure we all on the same page here. Yeah. This is how you use it. You open it. You read it. And let God's word minister to you.
And the 235 members of the House Democratic Caucus. Our pain is your pain.
Share with us. This time we shall come and express love.